want to dedicate it to my very good friend that came from Puerto Rico, Olwen.
Thank you.
Puerto Rican composer
another composer that Cesar doesn't know about. Anyway, Manuel Estrada himself was actually a veteran of the U.S. Armed Forces. A lot of people do not realize that Puerto Rican actually sent soldiers to fight in the wars, and he actually wrote this song for the Puerto Rican soldiers that fought in World War II. So we've been at it for a while, which is interesting because I don't know if you've been keeping up with the interesting controversy lately with Mark Anthony. He sang God Bless America. He's a Puerto Rican singer, by the way. He sang God Bless America at a sporting event, and people complained on Twitter quite a bit, how come an American isn't singing that song? Right? And as you'll hear us say later, Puerto Rico is in America. So like Mark Anthony said, get over it. So anyway, so I hope you enjoyed as Puerto Ricans, Shirley and myself, who are adopted Boricua over here. Yeah. we are very proud to sing this song for you, which is about our longing to return to the island.
Son recuerdos del alma. La tarde partía si extraña nación, pues lo quiso el destino. Pero mi corazón se quedó frente al mar de mi viejo San Juan. cuántos sueños forjé
en mis años de infancia.
Mi primera ilusión y mis cuitas de amor
son recuerdos del alma.
Una tarde partí hacia extraña nación, pues lo quiso el destino. Pero mi corazón se quedó frente al mar en mi viejo San Juan. Y el destino burló mi terrible nostalgia. Y no pude volver al San Juan que yo amé,
pedacito de patria.
Mi cabello blanqueó y mi vida se va, ya la muerte me llama. Puerto Rico del alma.
Adiós,
adiós, adiós,
Borinquen querida,
tierra de mi amor.
Adiós,
adiós, adiós,
mi diosa del mar. Soñar otra vez en mi viejo San Juan,
a buscar.